Alright guys, we're gonna do Blaster Master co-op boss mode. So right now we're battling this crazy
right
guy.
He's a frog.
He's a frog doing things.
This is awesome for me.
Yeah, I know. That's a shovel like I think stronger, but like he doesn't have any kind of range.
Yeah,
Second, so the nice as long as I don't get hit here. Yeah. Right, he was cool looking. Alright, let's see if I can charge my guy. Because my guy is not really that charged up.
They were fully charged.
Do not beat the final boss yet.
Alright, let's go.
I seriously have...
No, let's go over up here. Boss.
Mother Brain.
He's the first one?
Yeah, that's
brain.
The first boss
okay.
We beat. Oh, two Mother Brains.
Two Mother Brains.
Mother Brains.
Are
you sure there's
two? It's all your
mother brains. You died already?
Yeah.
Special weapon up.
Well, I got the hook.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, you can switch it. I think it's one of the triggers. I gotta last a little bit longer so Tate can come back. One. Yes.
Where am I?
Okay, now you gotta last so I can make it. Don't get hit. Oh, boy.
Let's not do Mother Brain. I'm awful at this.
Ah. Oh.
Don't do Mother Brain.
The lizard guy again? I don't know what the process is.
That's not the lizard guy.
Oh, this one's not too bad. You just gotta get.
The down
you have to get the back of him or the front of him?
Abysmal predator, yep. Hard shell, yep. Yep. You have to get him in the butt. What are you doing? He's giving us. It's perfect. Alright.
Your butt is spied up. You see his normal butt.
Watch out, dude. I heard his bubbles give.
Oh, I'll get these. Oh, you gave me one hit? Nice.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I didn't see that coming.
Okay, I didn't see that coming either.
I didn't see that coming, but I did some hits off.
Oh!
Oh!
Okay, it's not that dirty, dear.
We are not doing good at this at all. This guy.
Oh, no.
They look cool.
I know these guys.
Oh, these guys are probably the easiest one to beat, actually, so this is probably going.
Yeah, it's the easiest one.
I said they would raise.
Grab your larva.
I said they would raise. But they're
not rays. Yeah. They're real. Look like him. Oh yeah, they kind of do look like Haunter. Like green Haunters. Alright.
Yeah. Almost green Haunters.
Now they're barely staying in there, I noticed.
So I didn't get full health, but I got more energy than you.
Yeah, just try.
Well, that's invincibility.
Oh, that's.
Hey, Daddy, nice. Your daughter's Shadow Knight.
Julian Teo Shovel Knight. I'm the red guy. So that's just different powers. I probably wouldn't do the hook. I do the 15 one. That one throws like the arc. Remember? Yeah.
What does the 20 one do? All nice and shiny? Gives me a fortune, which gives me
this guy up here?
Yeah.
The guy in the middle we know is the craziest boss.
Yeah.
Tails gold, so that's probably good.
The
lair of the Venom Master.
Ooh, I remember you guys. Awful.
That was crazy. Hey. Not expecting that kind of power up for him.
Were you? That not bad, guys?
Wait.
You got
come on. Wait for me to hold it. Wait, get your B.
So I have to hold down the L trigger.
Wait.
Alright, pro tip.
Let's go in here.
Why would you want to do that?
So we can get our tanks some crazy power-ups. Let's get our awesome beam out!
Yeah. Who do you want to beat? Which guy? The bottom guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, bottom left?
Yeah.
Okay, see? Pick your... Okay, my turn, pick.
Get your laser!
Now we're all powered
up. Alright, we're now ready to battle.
Let's go. So, come here. Shadow Knight? What?
He's the voice.
Oh, yeah? He's so easy to beat, though, with
watch
these
this.
Powers.
Check out this crazy power up.
Damage.
have to be charged up the
whole way.
Fill
it up.
I was gonna be charged up the whole way, dude, to do that. I gotta beat the one that.
Right. It was easy, Julian.
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
We just beat him.
He's the worst.
He's the worst. All right, let's go get in charge of our stuff. He does.
The school guy.
We're gonna the other guy for last because he's the toughest. Yep.
No, the school guy.
Yeah, the skull guy, that's who he wants to be next. Oh, frog? Cool.
Oh, yeah, it's frog guy.
Earth Shattering Tyrant. Ribby Roll.
And they said that he definitely.
He's gonna stick in my butt.
Wait, no, my frog. Because he has a deal. And if he has this.
He's not too bad, you just fire at him.
That.
Oh, that's right. The flies give him energy.
Oh, yeah?
Alright. Fire at him.
Oh.
Well, apparently I'm
the last
him.
5 seconds. Run, 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 run. 2, 1.
Well,
nice.
I need you
the
last
9 seconds.
Crazy attack if you do the special charge, though. So cool.
Alright.
And now let's do the skull guy. Skull
yeah,
guy is the second hardest.
You don't know who the middle guy is.
The middle guy. Hardest, though.
The planet eater.
Oh no, he's the worst. He can eat you. Watch out,
hey.
He can eat you.
Nice. That's awesome.
That gets him in one hit. So grab that weapon if you find that guy.
Yeah, that's the only way you can beat him. That's awesome.
Seriously, I beat him in one hit.
Helmets.
You beat him in. I beat him in one hit.
Now they go with the middle one.
Now the middle one takes us back to the individual boss. You want to try to beat this guy now?
Okay.
1, 2. Get over.
Oh, he's you, Daddy.
Mm-hmm. So if anyone missed that, he would have done a lot of damage to us that way.
Hey,
buddy. Getting them. Okay, we've got the last 7 seconds.
You
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. I'll get him with the search missile. That one?
No.
The search
missile. To the left, middle one. Nope. Yes.
Come back.
6 seconds. Last for 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, whoops, sorry. About half his health is gone. Okay. Oh, you gotta last 9 seconds. Just don't get hit. Run away. Don't do what you just did. Individual bosses. Beat the final boss.
Wait, don't break these. Ah, come on. I'm gonna see what the golden thing did.
Oh wait, maybe if we keep coming in and out, it'll give us what we need.
What does this golden thing even do? Does it reflect it? Oh my goodness. I just break all of them.
Alright, wait. Let's see if we can. That'd be good. No? Oh! You have to beat bosses to get anything charged up. Alright, let's go battle this guy. Or you want to battle the guy at the left? The layer of the antibody cell.
What's this silver thing gonna do? I still got that hook.
Nice.
Oh, wait, you can use the same one.
Automatically dead.
Ah. Trying to beat him, dude. What's up? Shovel Knight can do the Arc of Destruction Knight.
Wait, what's that?
That's that, that one, yep.
This one?
Yep. Throw it. Oh! We're so close. He's almost out of energy. Alright, let's go beat the final boss. Let's just show everybody what the final boss looks like.
Okay.
We won't beat him tonight.
Okay,
is
he
a
Yep, there you go. And then use A to fire special weapon.
Wait, why do you pass die?
There you go. You got him with it, though, actually. Are you out of it? You gotta wait till it charges up. The nice thing is you actually... was the actual Sophia.
Wait, let's make the
oh no, you're right. He had another form. We forgot.
No,
Jeff.
Oh, okay. Well, that's actually not too bad.
Daddy.
I'm not. Okay. Okay. Now we're back. Nice. That worked.
I beat him!
Yes! Oh man, we beat him. I didn't think we were going to beat him tonight.
I beat the final boss.
Nice. High five. Right, should we try to beat one more boss? Alright, one more boss.
That's awesome.
That was
awesome. I beat the final boss.
Final boss.
The last couple hits.
Yeah. Let's try this one.
Yeah.
Oh no, we never beat this guy.
No.
Oh yeah, I remember.
What?
This is the second boss, actually, I think. The toxic vermin. Ah!
Oh, she's out already?
No, you are not out!
Nice, for his arm. Oh, yeah.
He can shoot his inside.
Or break his arm off, which we did, I think.
No, you didn't.
And then his arms come back?
Once I get back to life, I'll...
Health left, dude. Yes.
What shovel?
Yeah, my turret. This one. This one's easy to beat.
No, do that one.
Grab your turret, too. That's gonna help a lot.
And then they beat that boss.
Sure.
It's gonna be awesome.
The draft chopper.
There's
so many! Yeah. This is why you like to set off more than one turret. You barely got any health left, dude.
More
Yes. Hi. This guy?
No.
Yep. Or this frozen thing over here. Let's see this guy, right?
No.
What?
What is this?
A maze.
Oh, this is a different cat.
I thought it was only the remote blaster.
Do wait. Target?
Wait a minute. I forgot. Whether Sophia can do that? What's hurting me?
Cause I died! 7 seconds after last. 7?
Oh, shoot. Don't do that. I'm not sure we did that. Freezes it too.
Oh, no.
That was impressive. One more. So you just gotta keep moving. We have to beat them all, Jay.
But you beat him away.
No, you didn't. He died to him.
Tried to.
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't we divide and conquer? He's gonna come toward us. I can't see. Just get him in the butt. Not get hurt by him, though. There you go.
You're
trapped. Okay.
He's coming over here.
Toward you, or if you turn to go. You can walk up. Jesse, dude?
Maybe I can distract him. He's on the other side.
Is he?
Alright, all you.
Yes!
Ah! Oh. You're the only one that's even got any hits on this guy, man. There, let him walk toward you. Yep. Walk toward him. Oh, come on, really? How much time was left? Like 1 second? Alright guys, I think that's pretty good.
Okay.
Actually wait, do you only want to do one more? Alright, which one do you want to do, Jay? Him?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
And then we'll call it a day. Special. Easier.
I know what to do.
You just beat me on this.
Watch this. Seconds. Five. Just don't get hit. Or you can get hurt.
Alright. Yeah, that's a good stopping point.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching that Switch Twitch. You guys know what to do. Hit that like button. Make sure.